absolutely hum, and the alternator that's on there, it like doesn't even. You could have, I can't even count how many different alternators you could have attached to this thing. This little scooter motor can absolutely make this flywheel hum. And so we're gonna have as many alternators as we need running off of this thing to drive whatever we want.
And then it dies. This guy's full of shit and deceiving his followers.
Found it on itself. Ryan's asking, you know, you have had the flywheel working. It's just you need a little bit more time to move. See the thumbnail? The oblate spheroid ball Dan was spinning.
Just as far as the flywheel, there was a bit of a setback. You know, I had it set out on my patio out here, and we had just endless rain for days and days and days and days. But this thing, and I had it tarped, and I think I have to replace motor. So,
what?
Yeah, I just
it'll be fine. Let it dry out. Don't worry. Think positive, man. Motors get wet.
But the, I'm in a situation now where once I can set this up somewhere again, because I got homeless today, I'll be able to go through and finish the build out